Anyway, Shari says, I'm just catching up on the DVR. Oh, thank you. Caught your underpants sticking up from your waistband. Does this mean you tuck your shirt into your underpants? I gotta be honest about this. There's a reason I do this. And it's not what you might think. On television, they say that when you're on television, if you're wearing a suit, you must tuck your shirt into your underpants so that it doesn't rise up and crinkle and stuff like that. So they make you, it's a special television technique. If you ever, you kids out there, if you want to be on television, the first thing you've got to do is start tucking your shirt into your underpants. First thing you gotta learn, don't bother with going to journalism school or any of that crap. Tuck your shirt in your underpants. Look at all the greats. We're going right back to Cronkite. Cronkite always had his shirt tucked in his underpants. That's what made him great. I have to do it also because I've got a massive What? Did I cross a line? Did I go too far? Cut that out.